Hi subscribers and viewers, I want to welcome you back to this wonderful channel. Welcome to OWUUBII channel. So in this video, I'm going to talk about a product from Ubiquiti, right? And it's called the Unifi Design Center. This platform gives you the privilege to select certain types of according to its category. And then it goes with the plan of your, maybe your office or your home. So at the end of it, Ubiquiti or Unifi is able to recommend certain products that will help you deploy a project you might have at hand. Okay, so kindly relax, sit back and watch me as I explain things into details for you. Thank you. So without wasting time, this is the URL or the link to this platform, which is called the Unifi Design Center. It's a product from Ubiquiti. Okay, this platform, as I explained earlier, is used to plan your Unifi deployment using solutions that best fit your needs. Okay, so let's not waste time. Let's quickly start by creating a project, and then you can understand how this thing works. Okay, so let's begin. We create a project. You need to give your project a name. Okay, and then if you go further, you are being asked the location of your project. I said Accra, Ghana. And then the next thing is product preference. Do you want value or performance? So they are asking you, do you want value for the money you are going to provide for this project, or you want the performance of it? And obviously I want the performance of it. I want good performance of whatever product I'm going to select here. So I select performance, and then here you have the building type. Are you going to deploy this devices at home, stadium, office, school, hotel, and other? So let's say I want to deploy it in office. And then you have been further asked the building size. Let's say my building size is 1,000 meter square. Okay, or probably so let's take 1,000 meter square. Then the building users. How many users do you think occupy this building? You have 100 less. You have between 100 and 300. You have between 300 and 600, and then above 600. So I'm selecting above 600. And mind you, in selecting the building users, most of these things you are going to do, you should have backup in mind. Okay, so you move to the next one. Now this is the select solutions you would like to use in your project. And so I would like to deploy both wired and Wi-Fi network management. So it goes further to say, easily deploy and scale your Unifi system with the included network application. Manage all your Unifi OS consoles and devices across multiple sites for free. So I select this because I want to deploy both wired and Wi-Fi. Okay, you are further asked whether you want to deploy surveillance camera. So I want to deploy, so I've selected that as well. You go ahead and they ask you the building security. Are you going to implement Ubiquiti building security, example door access and stuff like that? So basically, I add it because I want to have data of whoever enters into the building. So I select it. And then the last thing is the telephony solution of Unifi, or the telecommunication side of it. Would you like to deploy a voice over IP Unifi telephone systems? I said yes. If you don't want any of this, you can actually opt out of any. If you don't want camera, you can take it out. If you don't want telecommunication, you can take it out. Maybe you already have some of these things deployed already. So when you are done selecting whatever you want, you go ahead and then you create the project. This is where the editors come in here. So they ask you, here there is no plan here. So they will either give you a sample of a plan, or if you have your own plan, you go ahead and add floor. Okay, name of the floor. So let's say first floor. Upload plan. Okay, or use draw tool. So let's say I want to use draw tool. Okay, great. So this is the name, the ceiling height. Okay, the floor plan scale, you all have it here. You can see the wall and the rooms. Okay, so you have altar, brick, concrete, and other heavy material. And these are certain things that comes with the plans. Okay, the rooms, you have this as well. Go back. Let me quickly delete this floor, and then we can use the sample types, the one we already have. So try sample plan. I'm doing this so that you guys can at least have a gist of how this thing works. Okay, so let's say this is our building plan, right? If you see, we can see the height here, the floor plan, the wireless devices, the cables. So it provides you the wireless devices, the cables, cable route, racks, wall sockets, workspace, routing, switching, access point, cameras, access, voice over IP, and connect. So these are the options you have. And so if you look here carefully, you have your IP camera connected here. Okay, and this is the cable connection. So you have an access point here. Okay, and this is the cable connection. You have one access point here as well. You have Unifi access here into the building. You have its controller here working with it. You have camera here, access point here. You have access point here. You have your is it rack here. You have your access point, access point, camera. So basically, this is just a sample plan. Okay, this is just a sample plan according to what we selected. If you want to do any changes, you can quickly come here, wireless, and then perhaps you want to make some changes to it. Maybe you can simply drag it and bring it somewhere here. Yes. So basically, this is our plan, and we've deployed our access points, IP cameras, our telephone systems, Unifi telephone systems, in all places of this building where they are supposed to be. The next one is the topology. Same on the Unifi Design Center. You have the topology here, which helps you to place the devices according to where they are supposed to be, right? So you have the Unifi Dream here, which is the main controller of all the Unifi devices. The next to it is a Unifi Switch Pro 24 port PoE. And then you have about 6 access points connected to this switch, and these are Unifi products. You have IP cameras connected to it, access hub connected to it, okay, with the access reader connected to the access hub, and these are all Unifi products. All the devices you see here are Unifi products. If you move downwards, we have the materials here, and the materials has got to do with cable routes, cabling, and cable routes. Okay, so these are the list of materials we have here. And so if you select this product, it's going to be added to your list of ordered products from Unifi. You see, this platform is to help you. Ubiquiti has provided this platform to help you with recommendations of materials you might need to execute your project. So after you've selected the items you might need, they end up totaling all the cost of the product, and then they give you the cost of it. So if you can pay for it, you pay for it, and then they ship it to you. So this is the purpose of this platform. So these are some of the products, the materials you can find under materials. If you come to communications, so basically the first one was the Ubiquiti devices. If you come downwards, you can see the communications rack. Under it, you have Unifi rack 24U with PDU. That's PDU means power distribution unit. You have the Unifi patch panel, smart power redundant power system. You have the Unifi patch cable, Cat 6. You have the Unifi direct attached copper cable. Okay, and then if you come downward, this is the cabling materials. You have Unifi indoor cable, CMP 1000 feet. That's about 305 meters. You have Unifi Cat 6 Keystone Jack RJ45. You have Unifi Cat 6 RJ45 connector, about 50 pack of it. Then you have existing cable route. So these are all materials. When you add it to the list of devices you might need from Unifi to execute your project, you add all this, and then they will end up giving you the estimate on how much you need to pay for them to ship it back to you. Okay, if you come downwards, this is the project. And so this is the project I selected. This is the project I'm supposed to execute. So it brings you back to the plan, right? If you come downwards, if you come here, we have the settings here. Okay, so you have the Unifi projects, the location, the product, the building type, the building size, the building users. So these are all things that are going to help you to get a good recommendation from Unifi with aspects of the kind of devices you need to deploy, right? You can even invite member, you provide the email and then the role of the member here, right? You can go ahead and then delete the project if you don't want it, right? When you are done with the whole project, you can export it. You can export it as a PDF. So let's try it and see. All flaws. Include everything and export. I like this platform. I wish other Wi-Fi firms which are competing with Ubiquiti will be able to deploy something like this. I'm sure it's already deployed with some brands, but I don't know if the notable ones are also doing same. So it's a thumbs up for Unifi, Ubiquiti. Thanks. Okay, so let's deploy it. Now let me open it and see if it has been successful. Okay, great. So after our export to the PDF, this is what we have. I like this so much. You see, in the plan, you are able to see the coverage of your Wi-Fi. So if you look carefully, basically there are no blind spots in the building. The whole building is covered with the Wi-Fi coverage and the IP cameras. Okay, so they are all covered. If you look, if you come downwards, it's the same thing. It tells you how good and so I think there are so this is the sample floor plan layout, right? If you come to the second one, the estimated 2.4 gigahertz Wi-Fi coverage, and this is where the 2.4 gigahertz Wi-Fi coverage covers. If you come downwards, you have estimated 5G Wi-Fi coverage, and we all know why 5G Wi-Fi doesn't really go that far. So this is the coverage of the 5G Wi-Fi. If you come downwards, this is the estimated video surveillance coverage, and so this portion can be covered by the IP camera. This portion can also be covered. This portion can be covered as well. Then on the final page, we have the Unifi rack with a PDU in it. Okay, it's actually a built-in rack PDU. Wow, I like this thing a lot. It looks so nice. Finally, we've come to the end of this video as well. Thank you very much for watching, and I know you now know and understand how you can use the Unifi Design Center to deploy some projects you might have at hand. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like, share my videos, and comment on my videos as well. Thank you again for watching.